Hi everybody, hope you're well. So I'm back properly this week. So there will be more new videos going up this week. I have quite a large request list. I've got stuff on the Great Challenge, I've got stuff on Altair, I've got lottery requests, I've had other requests with more specific questions. I've also got some video requests from like weeks and months ago, and I'm really sorry to the people that have asked me to do with drawing Halos Rey and drawing GA coats and speed drawings and so forth, because I've been meaning to do that, and I'm trying to get myself psyched up to draw because I'm one of these people that I'll start a coat, get halfway through it, and then just stop, and then I won't go back to do it for weeks. So I have to like literally get myself in that zone where I'm like, right, just keep working on it, even if it's only a couple of hours every day. So I'm trying to like psych myself up for that and do that because I know you've asked about it and I do plan to do it. It's just I'm trying to get myself in that mode where I can draw because I go through stages of being able to draw and then some days where I don't feel like I can draw anything and everything looks horrible and I just give up. I'm one of those people, so I'm very self-critical I think when it comes to drawing. So it's just one of those things I'm gonna have to work on. But I have a good number of requests there to go through, so I'm gonna try my best. I've also had a couple of requests to update the EC, the startup of the EC. So I'm probably, I think, going to have to set up a, well, I think the count that I started on the Canadian server, I think I'm gonna try and get to 20 days, or I might just use the business key and then start an equestrian center from there. So that's more updated because I've had a few on that. I'll also try and get a few more videos on the US account as well because I've kind of, since the last promo, I haven't really done anything with my US account, so I kind of do need to keep on to that because I'm trying to use it to demonstrate, how you can go from this goal to this goal and you don't have to use passes to do it. It is slow and it is progressive, but you do kind of get there in the end. It does take time. But it's also to let me see how difficult and how or how easy or whatever certain things are, and it does take practice, and I understand that. But it's to just try and get a an idea of if it's easier now to play the game than it was when I first started or not. I mean, obviously you don't go from day one to day two and suddenly you're the best player ever. It doesn't happen like that. It is takes time and stuff. People, you have to fail as well, because if you don't fail, then you don't know how to like learn from your mistakes and stuff. I mean, I have done really stupid things at times, even still today, which I think was to do with the fact that I was tired and not feeling well. I managed to forget to wire a skiller that I was doing, and yeah, basically lost skills there, so I wasn't very happy about that. But I live and learn. I think I've messed up the last two skillers I've done, so I am just trying to not do skillers for a few days or a little while until I like feel like I can mentally cope with it. But basically don't skill when you're tired is what I'm saying. But anyway guys, thank you for the requests and thank you for some of the tips because people have been leaving extra tips on some of the videos about things that they've learned, which I think is really great. So I will try and get through those as soon as I can. And also, I'm considering doing a couple of different kind of direction videos in terms of maybe trying out one or two things that I haven't done before. So we'll see anyway. I hope you have a lovely day and bye-bye.